PG&E is working now to restore power to thousands of customers in Northern California, including parts of Napa, Sonoma, and Solano counties. More than 50,000 customers had their power shut off to reduce the risk of wildfires. This was PG&E's first planned power shutoff of the wildfire season. Resource centers are open so that people can charge their cell phones as well as other devices.